past few months, you have refused to take part in a little game I'd like to call calculus. You spent your classes twiddling your fingers and wondering why 10,000 BC was such a stupid movie. Now around your head is a throat slicer. In order to get out, you will have to redeem yourself. When the tape is finished, you will have 1 minute to find out the three-digit combination. I will give you a hint to where the combination is hidden. The answer to your freedom is right before your eyes.
Oh.
All you have to do is the calculus.
Where the heck are you?
Mark. It's
where the heck are you? Where the heck are you?
I can't help it, Dad. My teacher's an idiot.
Hey, have some more respect for your teachers.
Whatever. So anyways, Dad, it's a big party coming up.
Gonna be some hot chicks.
Yeah, got me some. Yeah, you're not going to the party until you get your grade up, Dave.
It's not like I killed someone, is
Actually, it is. My dad would have done the same thing if I would have killed somebody.
Dave, that's not my point.
Drop it. We'll talk about it later.
Ah!
So anyways, we found this abandoned body in the middle of nowhere, just an abandoned room. We identified him to be the body of a 17-year-old boy named Mark Espinosa.
That's my son's best friend.
No.
Yeah, he was also filming calculus. What? I used to go to VIP, the gay bar. Oh no, not the gay bar! What kind of sick thing is this?
We suspect it to be the work of a demented serial killer. He's joined an engineering factory, making devices such as dipsticks and so on.
Oh wait, I used to know this guy named Timothy Youngers, and he slowly became obsessed with making the perfect dipstick. What is this contraption?
Hello, Matt. I have your son.
Where am I?
Where are you? Where am I?
What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Seriously, what the hell is this? Someone tell me what's going on before I shove this up someone's...
Shut the hell up!
Good luck.
Hello? Who is this? Who the hell are you? How do you know me?
Don't worry about that. Now I suspect you don't appreciate your life.
What the hell do you mean? My life is awesome. I'm happy with what I got.
Is that where you cheated on your wife last night?
How do you even know that? How do you know what people do? Are you spying on them or something?
Don't see what anyone can see in anyone else. But
here is a church and here is a steeple we share. You're a sick freak, you know that?
No, you're the sick freak. You do not lead your life the right way, and neither does your son.
Where is my son?
He's in a really dangerous place, and is about to die.
Crap! Tell me where my son is, or I'll...
Oh, you'll do what? There's no escape from this room.
What the French, Toast?
Don't even try to escape that way. I'll replace your windows with shatterproof glass. This is where your game begins.
I'm listening.
So... Yeah. Matt, I'm going to let you in on a little secret. Your beloved son, Dave, who is trapped with three other people, has to find a way to acquire the materials to make a dipstick. Now, in order for him and his friend to survive, you need to do the math to calibrate it, or the deadly gas that has been venting into your room for 20 minutes will kill you in 1 hour. The sheet with the dimensions on it is under your bed. When you have answered the question, your door will open, with an antidote to the location of your son on the other side. You have 40 minutes left,
go.
And remember, I'm watching you. Good luck.
Shit, by transit! Aw, shucks! Favorite blue pen. Crap, I don't know this! Ugh. The tangent line of the graph, y equals e squared? Oh my, negative z. Intersects point coordinates. Area of the triangle. I'm running out of time! Put the tangent line in the coordinate. A2e squared. What did my son tell me? Oh my god.
So, you take the derivative of this, and then the integral of it, and that's the answer.
Ah, yeah, I said that. It's right here.
I've got it!
Oh, yes, I think I've got this one. Yep, that's it. That's about it, yeah. See, it's my choice. So that's where I gotta go. Ah!
Hey, now.
Hey, what is it?
I just found wood and metal just sitting here.
No!
Funny, I guess. All right, bye, Jigsaw.
your family!
Your face is retarded. Go.
So anyways, we found this body in an abandoned room just in the middle of nowhere.
Walk a little faster.
We identified him as the body of a 17-year-old boy named Mark Duffaglo. Oh,
I can't believe that Billy's back again.
People. Math. I hate math. But I'll do it anyway for my son. Get me a pencil. See. Is that right, Cochran? Is that right? Let me out, Cochran! Let me out! Oh, okay. Oh my god!
Hi, Cochran. I love you. Even though you don't know me. I was hoping you'd get your butt whooped at the basketball game, but no, you did pretty good for an old man. You'll never see me. I'm moving in like 2 weeks, so.
You are?
Yeah. Good!
No.
Wait, it didn't work.
Over here! Hey, no. Hey, no.
Okay.
Come on. I'm here.
Chris!
I'm here.
Fly the other way. Fly the other way, Bird.
Come on.
Give me some gloves. Give me some gloves.
Are you serious? Stay.
I swear, if you bite me, Bird, I'm killing you. And I'll eat you for dinner.
I think you should put gloves on.
Yeah. Do you have gloves?
Let me get mine out of here.